I know the cop station is just around the corner here. There's two cop cars right here. There we go. Got the car with only one star.
Fuck this.
Of course they saw me. Not surprising. Of course there's cops just there too. I think I got up to 2.2 average viewers.
Not funny.
My last stream of Celeste earlier.
Nico, man, I was out today and I saw this bitch coming out of nail place. She looked just like my old girl Cherise, the one you said you
killed. Yeah, I've done that one. I streamed for 4 hours and didn't have a single viewer, so that may have dropped it a little bit. Yeah, I'm definitely getting closer. I've already seen all that. Gives me the mission to find a cop car.
Bon, newspapers, cigarettes.
Hello, you have reached United Liberty Paper Merchants.
Okay, I didn't actually need to call him.
Newspaper, newspaper.
Access the police computer. I think I need that one, don't I? By photo. Okay. Now what want me to take such a detour to get here? Missing so many corners today. Hey there, Batuhan, 2004. Thanks for visiting my stream. How you doing today? Ah, yes, I remember this one.
I found this place. There are a bunch of guys hanging around.
Well, he must be in there, Nico. Dispose of them all.
You...
Well, I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to change gun. But instead it... What? I've got everyone on this floor, on this level.
We fucking got you now.
This has gone far enough.
Can't get any more, I have to climb. I sure do know what I'm doing.
You actually think you're going to win this, don't you?
I do. Ah, I got them all. Bit easier than expected.
Did you serve your purpose?
Yes.
Then you are that much closer to finding the man you are after. That strange feeling deep inside?
Oops. Didn't realize that would end the call. That's okay. I think I'm on a different island, aren't I? Need to take that bridge back over there. I know I've got quite a bit of the mission, game to go.
Shit went down with those guys in Bohan. Elizabeth's not doing a bit. I think she might have killed Manny.
Really?
Good thing you haven't been hanging around with them too much. This shit is fucked up. I'm sorry for getting you involved.
Don't worry about it. You've got enough on your plate looking after Roman. See you soon.
Surprised how well I got through there. Hey there, J Soul Caliber 74665. How you doing today? Oh, just realized you're a bot. Ban. Don't need you here. I saw the new name without the message first, before the message.
You're late, and please calm down out there.
Excuse me?
I didn't give you a free pass to act like an asshole. You're bringing a lot of heat. Hanging out with bad people, doing bad things, making idiot moves.
I'm an idiot. I move.
True, but the last thing I need is you getting caught.
Why? Because I lead them to you in some plea bargain thing?
To me? Who am I? There's 100 guys in this building alone who fit my description. Middle-aged men, paunchy, glasses. You bring them here? What's this, empty office, leased to a man who died in the last days of Vietnam?
Ooh.
Call me up. Huh. My number never existed. No, I'm not too worried about that. I mean, I think you'll end up on a flight deck, but that's your business.
Then what?
Because you're good. Because I need you to keep being good. And you're getting distracted.
Oh.
Funny. Yeah, good. I need someone neutralized. Guy is moving a lot of money for terrorists. Whatever. It doesn't really matter. The guy's gotta go. But I need to know his movements first. How? I've got something that's going to help you. Head over to Albany Avenue in Lansing and give me a call. Go.
Can I get paid for this? Can I get a medal?
Did you get a medal in your last war?
What did you give Michelle? For me?
Michelle? Karen? We gave her a life back. We didn't play too rough. We gave her some money. She still works for us.
What about me?
We'll discuss that later.
Cigarettes are gross. Hey, CD quids? Is that how you say it? How are you doing today?
Nearly there. You're about to see a chopper taking off from Civilization Plus. You need to get hold of it. Follow it. Wait until it touches down. Then, when the passengers are out, get in and fly to the airport in Dukes.
Okay, then.
Chopper flying. Please, English only. I don't know other languages, and any other languages will be blocked. Time to chase a chopper. I remember this mission. It would help if the cars didn't block me in. One more message in another language, I will block you. I have warned you. I don't know whatever language you're talking, and I don't know what you're saying in that language. Car stopped working.
To drink nicotine water. So Integrity 2.0 is more than just a radio show. We're a radio show that walks the streets of Liberty City, feels the pulse, see if it's dead, you know, like you sometimes do with a girl that's drank too much. It's not date rape. You caress the thighs, you get slapped, you stick in a finger. It's real radio. I mean, any successful radio show needs a sidekick. So, as I stand under this decorative awning, smoking a cigarette, Jorge's out there, rounding up potential sidekicks for me to interview.
Mr. Laszlo, I find you sidekick.
Thanks. Hi, do you have a second for gay rights?
God, it's one of these activists that are in every major city now. They stop people on the sidewalk, they harass them for money, they make them feel... They, you make
I'm kind of surprised I managed to catch the helicopter again. There he is, landing. Take the chopper! Pushing one of the pipes with me. So close to dying there. You're not going anywhere. I never even looked at the controls for the helicopters in this. Looks like I'm going to the airport. Yeah, I might do that, actually. It's actually the first non-English person I've had come to the chat, so I've never had a problem with it.
Thank you. We'll take it from here.
Don't want to anger the security here, so better put my weapon away.
My men have the chopper. They're going to strip it down and put it back together. It should be ready for you when you need it.
Why would I need it?
The guy I told you about. The guy you need to eliminate. The only way you'll get to him is in the air. I'll call you when we have a window. Goodbye.
That's fair enough. Well then, that would be a death for me. Yes, I knew I was low health, but I needed a vehicle, so I tried to stop him. And of course, that happens. I'm not having good luck there, am I? I think I need to, get to this island down there. I'll go down across there. Oh,
nothing says
there.
Success in the business world like a slideshow. Nothing says I know what I'm talking about than the ability to break down a complex idea into three simple points per slide.
It was kind of going to happen with having such low health and not having a vehicle. Playboy.
Every day since 1997.
Nico, shit is getting fucked up. I need to see you at my crib.
How did the big real estate deal go?
That cat ain't got no fish. Folks are shut down inside his shit. You make it a memorial to union workers who died in accidents? Damn, fuck you, step on me. I got big problems. Come see me now.
Really? So it makes you go back, instead of going to the next day, it goes to the previous day. Do you need to do, like, missions and stuff, progress would be saved though, wouldn't it?
Why do so many restaurants, sports talk, and Hispanic stations? Who wants to listen to Hispanic station? I do, precisely. I gotta understand a word they're saying, and every other word is gold. Listen, Georgie, where are we going next?
Dance crew. Grindy, grindy, pretty.
Yeah.
I need the pretty ladies in America. I promised you I would like to see the nightlife of the city and let the radio fans out there know where they can get some action. The clubs really define this town. They're vain, they're overpriced. So, Anton, Georgie, and I are standing outside this Hoppin' nightclub. Oh, I should mention,
yeah, I didn't even look.
Being recorded live. It's not broadcasting live.
That's it's fine. As long as it doesn't break anything in game, it'll be fine.
Some help. Some American radio to entertain them. Sitting in the dust, for God's sakes. Let me tell you, Liberty City has got the best clubs, and a lot of them, even I have trouble getting into.
Fuck you!
I can get in anywhere. I'm the king of this town. I got VIP access, you know? People recognize this face. There's one race spot in Albany where they even paid me to go, and I threw t-shirts to people in the crowd and did shots.
I've got to do that mission straight away. Of course I was getting close to the question mark down here. Yeah, I'm not a speedrunner. When I was playing San Andreas, I had a speedrunner come in and watch that one.
Let's go to Bahama Mamas, man. They love me
I better go. Better bail. Oh, that was close. Fair enough. I know there is some things that you just have to sit around and wait to do. So if you do die and it advances time, that would be a way to get around waiting. Oh, I need to go straight. I thought I was going that spot to... Don't use pain sprays unless I absolutely have to. Really?
Yes, here's my Nico.
Hey, Jacob.
I thought I would be flying. I guess I'm not. Or I am.
Ah.
Yo, nigga, some serious firepower up in here. Rocket launcher, boom!
Let's find him and get this over with. I don't like being in this man's pocket.
Yeah, not my butter, butter.
I have the feeling you don't want to be responsible for a helicopter crash in Middle Park.
True that.
Yeah, keyboard and mouse.
And I'm paranoid enough with US government
well,
on my ass.
For a flying helicopter, it's just keyboard.
Ever.